I'm not even going to specify. I'm just going to say that this statement, and it's going to prove the ring true. He's scared. Just when that in general, he's scared.
It's a very cryptic statement there. I'm going to read between the lines and infer.
I think this battle, though, if it actually does happen, I think this battle is going to debunk a lot of these myths, because a vet battling a rookie somewhere where he has the advantage, as in, yo, there's 2,000 people here that know what I do. They don't know what you do. It's already an uphill battle for you. You're inexperienced. He goes out there, does what he's supposed to do. Now that that's not the scenario no more, none of the battles have went that way. I'm just being honest. I can only speak off what I've seen. So, yes, now that there's not 2,000 screaming fans that want you to put this rookie in his place, I don't think that you have that advantage you had no more. Now you got to actually get in there and rap. You can't do vet tricks. You can't, you know, just, oh, I know how to work the room better than you because I'm more experienced. None of that plays a factor anymore. And I don't think Jonadon raps better than Ace Amin at all. We skip all the stumbles and all of that. We're talking if they're both prepared, clean, he does not rap better. Is he a better battler? You could probably say that. Does he rap better?
You could probably say that. What do you mean you could probably say that? Let's get it right. Let's get it right.
I mean, it's hard to say because, you know, I would say Jonadon's a better battler, but I've also seen a lot more Jonadon than I've seen Ace. I mean, Ace has like 9 battles total. Jonadon is in like the 40s or 50s or something.
Right.
Right.
So, you know, I don't know what Ace, I mean, might be when he steps up to the occasion. I know what I'm going to get from Jonadon. So, you know what I mean? It's hard say that. Okay, Ace raps better by far. He's clearly the better rapper.
I want to mention to you, right? Like, now that we're in this URL bubble, it feels like battle raps have become rap battles. Now that you stripped away all of the intangibles and the factors, and tell me a little bit more about this environment as to why you think it's so powerful now for the people that don't have the big stage experience, and do you like it more than the previous environment that we've had before COVID?
So it's like, obviously I love crowds. So I love the energy, and you know, that's the battle rap we all grew to love. I mean, at the end of the day, but I feel like the bubble was very needed because of the fans, not battle. The fans needed the bubble. Fans needed to see that, yo, like your vets aren't just outerworldly so much more talented than these new guys. Like that's not always what tells the tale. Like they needed to see, like, oh, okay, these new guys really can rap too. They don't have, you know, I would say the best thing about the vets, in my opinion, is their branding. The vets brand themselves very well. You know exactly what to expect from almost every vet. And they paint, like, they narrative. They, you know, battles are narrative based, whether people want to acknowledge it or not. The vets are some of the best storytellers and, you know, narrative painters in battle rap. But now that it's more in a forum where, all right, is your talent versus my talent, some of these new guys are as talented as these vets, where they show you that, hey, with the proper branding and time in this game like they have, I literally can do everything they can do. You know what I mean? You just got to give people a chance to grow. Most fans don't want to give people to grow. They try to kill you off and like,